Hare Krishna. If we prayed as much as we worried, we would worry a lot less. All of us are subjected to worry because life is uncertain. And this uncertainty of the situations around us causes anxiety. So normally in a materialistic vision, we think of two options, that either things are in my control or things are out of my control. And the more things are out of control and the more important for us are the things that are out of control, the more we tend to worry. But the Bhagavad Gita helps us understand that actually we, even when things are not in our control, they are not out of control. That we are finite controllers, but beyond us, there is the infinite controller. And that infinite controller is Krishna. So, if we pray to Krishna, if we become conscious of Krishna, if we connect with Krishna, then we gain security. We feel that, yes, Krishna is in charge, Krishna will take care of things. And even if things go wrong, we know that our connection with Krishna always stays with us. And we can get the strength, the serenity to persevere, to wait things till they take a turn for the better. So often when we feel worried, worry simply makes us feel more agitated, more helpless, and more frustrated. But instead, whatever emotional energy we are spending on worrying, if we spend it on praying, on connecting with Krishna, not necessarily praying to Krishna, Krishna, please bring this under control. We can pray to Krishna, Krishna, you are my Lord, I am your servant. Please give me the strength to serve you always. So if we pray to Krishna, not for a specific result, we can pray for that also, but more than that, whatever result, whatever situation comes in our life, if we pray to Krishna, please give me the strength to serve you, then that will help us to move forwards positively. And as we connect with Krishna, the worrying tendency will go down. Worry arises because our conception of life is materialistic. Praying and becoming conscious of Krishna raises our consciousness to the spiritual level. And thus, whenever a worrisome thought comes in our mind, if we immediately replace it, Krishna, please give me the strength to serve you. If we made a conscious effort to pray as much as we worried, we'll find our worry will go down substantially. And for such redirection, we can gain strength from Krishna's assurance in the Bhagavad Gita. In 18.58, he says, Machitta sarva durgani mat prasadat tarishyasi. And if you become conscious of me, you will pass over all obstacles by my grace. So by thus keeping our faith in Krishna, directing our consciousness towards Krishna, and engaging in Krishna's prayerful service, we can decrease worry in our life. Thank you. Hare Krishna.